Let us talk about coronary artery disease.
Oh yes, 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 we need to know.
What are risk factors for cardiovascular disease?
Oh yes, 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 we need to know.
Oh, some of risk factors you cannot change. You cannot change.
But there are controllable risk factors you have to know.
1. High blood pressure. 2. High cholesterol. Also 3. Diabetes. 4. Smoking. 5. Overweight. 6. Inactivity. And 7. Uncontrolled stress and anger. You have to control it to avoid heart disease.
I got no rules, I count them.
Happen before, during, and after a heart attack.
Oh yes, 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 we need to know.
A heart attack is permanent damage to heart muscle.
Oh no, 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 what the symptoms?
Oh, discomfort, pressure, have feelings or pain. In the chest, chest pain, chest pain, chest pain.
1. DSCG or electrocardiogram. 2.
Cardiac enzyme indicate heart muscle damage. 3. Echocardiography to know how the heart is pumping. The cardiac echo to visualize the blocked artery.
I got no rules, I count 'em.
PCI is the first choice for the treatment of STEMI.
1. Medical treatment to protect heart and relieve pain.
2. Percutaneous coronary intervention.
3. Bypass surgery if cannot be treated with PCI.
Coronary artery bypass grafting.
I got no rules, I count 'em. 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 I got no rules, I count 'em.
Mari kita belajar sindrom koroner akut.
Oh ya ya ya, yuk belajar.
Patofisiologi sindrom koroner akut.
Oh ya ya ya, yuk belajar.
Oh, akibat plak ateroma pecah di koroner.
Oh, lalu agregasi trombosit, koagulasi.
1. Infak miokard dengan elevasi ST.
2. Infak miokard tanpa elevasi ST.
3. Nyeri akhirnya pankreas yang tidak stabil. Itulah klasifikasi dari SKA.
Mari terus belajar, yes, 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 yes. Mari terus belajar, yes, 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 yes. Katakan pada dirimu, mari terus belajar, yes, 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 yes. Katakan pada dirimu,
bagaimana kita mendiagnosis SKA.
Oh ya ya ya, yuk belajar.
Nyeri dada tertekan lebih 20 menit.
Itu nyeri yang tipikal.
Bagaimana mendiagnosis
SKA?
Oh, ada 3 kriterianya.
SKA. 1. Nyeri dada atau angina tipikal. 2. Gambaran EKG ST elevasi. 3. Didapatkan peningkatan dari enzim jantung. Definitif SKA bila semua ada. Mari terus belajar, yes, 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 yes. Mari terus belajar, yes, 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 yes. Katakan pada dirimu, mari terus belajar, yes, 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 yes. Katakan pada dirimu.
Bagaimana tata laksana untuk SKA? Orfino, sigil, nitrat, aspirin, atau munah?
Satu, tirabaring, dua, beri oksigen, tiga, aspirin dan penghambat reseptor ADP4. Nitroglycerin untuk atasi nyeri dada. Morfin sulfat bila masih ada nyeri.
I got no rules, I count them.